Now, while playing these notes, you have to sing from inside. If you don't sing from inside, you are just like playing like a gay man playing something. I mean, you cannot feel anything because Basri is so close to nature that you have to feel when playing it. If I blow this Basri, it will sound different, and if Bharat plays, it will sound different. You can check this. Like I am playing. Now this Basri I am playing since 4 to 5 years. So after practicing on this 3-4 months continuously, I got used with this Basri. Now Bharat will play and you can hear the difference. See, for him, the pitch is going a bit sharp because of his physique, his fingering, and his blowing. So depends on how you blow. And if I play his Basri, it may not sound that good. For me, when I am playing pa, the pa is a flat for me. So I have to adjust while playing his Basri. So if you practice as much as you can, you can get tuned to, the body can be get tuned with the Basri and it will sound very nice. Now I'm going to show you the half notes, that is Koman Swaras. This is a quite difficult part in this Basri playing, because for half notes you have to close half, or you can say open half finger. Like if you have to play the Koman Rishab, then this is Shuddha Rishab and Koman is half, is you have to close the half more like this. Now this is Sa, this is Shuddha Re, now Koman Re, half Re. Like this. Zare. This is Koman Re and this is Shuddha Re. So Re Re Sa. Sa Re 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 Sa. Same if you want to play a Koman Ganda, half Ganda. So this is Shuddha Ganda and goes half home. It becomes Koman Ganda. Ga, this is Shuddha Ga. This is Koman Ga. Now, many flutists, they open like this or this like this. But I think this is most natural. Now, you can just lift this finger naturally. Not like this or like this. Same for Ganda. Re ga ga, Re Shuddha Re, Koman Ga Shuddha Ga. Now Shuddha Ma. Shuddha Ma means natural Ma actually. So like this is Ga, Shuddha Ga, this is Tivra Ma and this is Shuddha Ma. You have to open half finger of Ganda, of Ga. Now we move on to Dhaivat, Koma Dhaivat, because Sa and Pa are Achyasu, we cannot change the Sa and Pa. So we move on to Dhaivat, Koma Dha. So this is Shuddha Dhaivat, and if we close half, this is Koma Dhaivat. This is Shuddha Dhaivat. You can lift the finger like this naturally. Now we move on to the Koma Ni. So this is Shuddha Ni, and if it goes half finger, it's Koma Ni. Shuddha Ni, Koma Ni. I will show you all the Koma and Shuddha Swaras.